Hey guys, Chris here from eForexspread.com. Welcome in today's video. Today I will be trading binary options on Cotex platform here. As you can see, we are on Euro Japanese Yen. But first thing first, I wanted to show you my today's results. Let's go here to leaderboard, and as you can see, I'm on 14 today, $2,000 profit.
Nice.
So far, as you can see, we have here on the right the trade that I took today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trades. From 5 trades, $2,068 profit. Look at this guy here, $26,000 Bara. I don't know who it is. So crazy. So let's see what other trades we can make. I want to make some live trades, but as you can see, Euro Japanese Yen now it is on 67 return on investment profit return. So I will skip Euro Japanese Yen. Let's go to Euro USD, and big drop down here, but we have a nice up down. Let's click on a sell signal here. Let's place a sell, as you can see here, and let's see, we have a $300. I'm on my live account, $35,000. I'm on my way to $100,000 with trading binary options with Cotex. So
let's do it.
When I will reach $100,000, I will make a withdrawal. Let's go ahead and I will double up here to see if this one is going in the wrong direction. And as you can see, no, is going down. We are with a stochastic oscillator. This is my strategy, stochastic oscillator, RSI, and also Bollinger Bands. And let me see here, and moving averages. So I will show you in a minute how to set it. The price is going up. Probably this one, it will be out of the money. Let's see. Still 1 second, zero, and oh, it is right on the entry price. As you can see, $300, the return on investment. So it wasn't a profit, but that's okay because it wasn't a loss. So let's see what will happen right now. We are on a downtrend. I still think that the price, it will go down here. Yes, and as you can see, yes. Let's place another one, a $300 down trade, and perfect placed. Oh, it was a $600. No, because I should place here $300 only if the first one would be out of the money. Then you should place, which you should triple up or double up. I'll triple up, of course, because I want to get a bigger, a higher profit. And as you can see, the price is going up. It's a big volatility in the market right now, but now is the moment to make money when is a big volatility in the market. So let's see what will happen with this trade. As you can see, still 20 seconds. Now the price is going down. We are on the entry price. We are above the entry price, so we are out of the money. So let's wait for this one to see what will happen, and then we will decide what we will do. And as you can see, the price is pumping up. I think this one, it will be out of the money. Yes, out of the money. There's no problem. And let's wait and see what will happen right now. The price is pumping up, but I will place a down trade right now, a $600 down trade, and then I will go to $1,000 because I want to recover if this one, it will be a losing trade. So as I said, I'm using stochastic oscillator. These are the settings here to stochastic. Let me go ahead and I will show it right now. So on stochastic, K period 14, D period 2, smoothing period 1, overbought level 80, and oversold level on 20. On RSI, on RSI, these are the settings. Period 14, overbought 80, and oversold level 20. And this other one here, moving average, it is an exponential moving average, 9 exponential moving average. This one, the blue one, and yes, in the money, recover the losing trade. Let's go back to $300. And let's see what we will do. Bollinger Bands, we have, let's go to Bollinger Bands. We have period 14 and deviation on one. And the other moving average, the yellow line here, it's 21. And the strategy is simple, but hey, you'll find an PDF, you'll find an ebook below this video. You can download an ebook and you'll see the strategy there. It's explained step by step. You can download it to have it on your desktop. You open it and you read it whenever you have time, so you don't have to watch this video over and over again. So let's see what will happen, what is happening again here on Euro USD, and then I will explain a little bit the strategy again. So let's see if I will place. We are on a downtrend, as you can see here, so this is obvious, of course. And let's see if I will place a downtrend. Let's place a downtrade right here. Yes, and then the price is going down. So we are on the trend. You should stay on the trend, and the volatility in the market is high, as you can see. Let's put here 600, and let's be prepared for another recovery trade. Okay, so I've placed, this is out of the strategy. Normally I should be waiting here to reach the bottom line of the RSI and then to place an up trade, but you know, I was thinking that we are in a downtrend. You see, if you see this trend here, and the oversold level of RSI isn't reached here. But let's see. You see how big volatility it is in the market. The price is going up, down, up, down. 5 seconds more, four, three. No, it will be out of the money. Out of the money. Let's place, let's see here, 600. Let's place in the same direction. Oh, and let's put 1000 here, 1000, 1, 2, 2 trade here, $1,000 trade, and let's see what is happening. The price is pumping up, but I expect down, 2 down here, down again, 2 down here again. And let's see, the price should go down again because we have a high volatility in the market. But let's see. Yes, and as you can see, the next one is reached, and again is going down. The third entry is reached, and let's see. So when you see that and the first one, it's out of the money. So let's wait for the others. Yes, in the money again. And let's see the other one. We have four more. Three, two, one. Yes, in the money. And let's see the other one. Yes, and that's it, guys. That's it. It's unbelievable. Let's wait and see here. And $5,000, 150 profit today. $5,100 profit in this one single session. How it was? 5 minutes, 10 minutes, I don't know exactly. $5,000. This is the fastest way to make money in the financial markets, by trading binary options. So if you want to see this strategy explained, go below this video in the description area, and please download the strategy, download the ebook, and there you'll find the strategy explained step by step. All right, guys, if you like the video, give me a like, and also share this video to your friends. And I'll see you in the next video. If you have question, put a question below this video in the comments area, and look how big volatility is in the market. Have a great day. Bye.